Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 3 Blind. I'm the RPG chick. We're heading back down to Tuchanka. Finally, before we go on to the main quest, going here to the Cerberus attack, investigate Cerberus' presence. And then I assume we'll have no more new quests to do. Okay, recently we took James. I think it was James. And I'm not sure. And then I think we took Garrus and Javik. Let's take Garrus. I think it was James and Liara, and then Garrus and Javik. I'll bring Liara from the main quest. Let's bring Garrus and Edie. You know, I'm wondering if we're going to be picking up more squad mates, or if this is going to be it. Garrus and Edie. I'm not doing anything with loadout. Well, let me check. Edie. Yeah, that's it. Okay, she's fine. I got 5. I could increase flare or wait for fitness. Cryo ammo is last. I really barely used it at all in either of the past two games. Flare, let's see what happens. Increase damage and force or impact radius. We can do recharge speed after that. Force damage and impact radius of combo detonations. Impact radius by 50. Damage to shields and barriers by 75. Okay. I'm probably gonna forget this, maybe, but I'm saying increase the impact radius here rather than here. And we'll do this. Edie, I'm sure, is going to have plenty here. Only 4. Oh, an upgrade. Yeah. Alright. She can't use any. I don't think I've used her for a while. It's interesting. She doesn't have as many points as I thought she would. So, yeah, we can't. Okay, we're done.
Do we know what Cerberus is up to?
No, but we do know that Cerberus doesn't act without a plan. Get in there and stop them. Find out what they're up to while you're at it.
Sorry, guys. We'll get it done.
See to it. Knock it out.
Looks like Cerberus got that cannon operational, Commander. I'll go back up, get a read on what they're shooting at.
Get on it.
All right, let's find the control room for those cannons. Kill anything in our way.
Sounds simple enough.
So, they've got the cannon. They had this bomb. Oh, cool. They're really just trying to find these old weapons. Let's look in here first, then. Damn. Slow with that. Oh, more? Oh, junk. 2,000 credits, hey. They're coming in from over here. Well, hello there. Combat engineer? I just increased that radius. Mm-hmm. Now we got clouds, smoke. I see you. Guy here, and they got a turret set up over there. Let's take this guy out. Oh man. Can I get him around there? Oh, he rolled out of the way. Look at that stinker. Did you take care of the turret, Garrus? Cool. I don't know. I can't tell who's in there. Oh, but I hit somebody. That just pissed you off, didn't it? Let's see if there's any goodies. There's all kinds of interesting stuff, but nothing that we can interact with. There's a ladder down. All these guys spilled out into here. Save while I can. All these rounds. I don't need any of them. Another 3,500 credits. So it's supposed to go up there. It's down the ladder though. Or up the ladder, rather. We've got multiple ladders here and a ramp. Armax Arsenal Gauntlets. Cool. Okay. Oh, I didn't mean to go down it. What about up here? You've been up here, right? Yeah. So we already took care of all these guys. We just spilled out from where they, wherever they were. All right. Interesting. So we got a ladder up. We've got a ramp up. And I can jump over this. Oh, and there's another ladder. And I've been in. Yeah, I just ran in here. Okay, never mind, guys. Trying to make sure, trying to be thorough, make sure I explore everything. Awesome. No, it's just a old grid schematics.
Not the kind of Krogan relic I expected to find.
Saying warning, I think. Right, there's the ramp, okay. Just making sure they, you know. I'm just gonna grab the med kit. Oh, that control console, okay. I didn't mean to do that. We can't, okay, never mind, this is it. This is it, baby. Save. Wait. Where am I? Wait. Oh, that side. It kind of blends in with the rest of the console like that.
They cut power to the console.
We'll need to get the power back on.
Let's move.
They're shuttling in reinforcements, fortifying their position.
Take out those shields. Get cover, guys. Oh, I'm not using incendiary. Let's fix that. What am I using? I am using the Matlock, okay. Watch out, Edie. I told you, watch out. I try to flush him out a little. Or just kill them, that'd be great. Even better. I see you. Well, there's more than one of them, too. So, pleased to be dying now. That guy's tough, huh? Alley-oop! Keep checking to make sure they're not, like, flanking us or something. Wait, here's one coming around. Oh, hell yeah, you are. Better vantage point over here anyway. Multiple bogeys. Are they dead? Oh. Oh, I heard that. The only thing is, I don't know where it's coming from. My guess is it's coming from where we have to go. Power modules. Oh, I see him. Nice try. Not this time. I didn't mean to hit that. They're behind all that rubble. Combat engineer. Did you just throw a grenade? Excuse me. Oh! Oh, you're still alive? Fix that. Oh! Oh, crap. That was close. But we didn't have to use any medkit. Gotta be more rounds around here. Let's just hit it.
We're cutting it close, Commander.
I've rerouted the power to the main console. Heading back now.
Of course, they're coming back to block our path. Hello there. Concussive shot and incinerate. Ba-boom. Oh, crap. Take care of both of them. All right, who else? the hell was that? Shooting me. Oh. Trying to figure out where the fire was coming from. I don't know if that would make it. Nope. Oh, it took his shield away. Oh! Let's take one. I see you, kinda. Missed, I guess. Get some! Get some! Damn. They're both recharging right now. Pretty soft once you get rid of that thing. Don't be hitting my 80 over there. There's a lot of these guys. Did he just die? Wait, there's another one. So many! Oh, they set up a frickin'. There you go. There's so many of them, my god. Grab that shield away. Crap. Oh! Pull that. Yeah, it hurts, doesn't it? I hear more of them. Get the door! No, don't get the door. So I gotta go back up there. Where are they shooting from? I don't want them to, like, double around us here. I'm not sure where they are. Oh! I found you! It hurts! Oh, they set up another turret. That's working. I think. There we go. Warning, warning. Yeah, it's a little late to warn us now. We're full? Alright. Alright, now we try this again. Configuration.
Commander, cruiser initiating bombardment.
Cannon control restored. Targeting enabled. Coordinates, Lieutenant.
Uploaded.
Firing.
Should I move out?
Direct starboard hit, Commander. Target breaking up. Repeat. Direct hit.
That's a beautiful sight.
Oh, I'm supposed to be looking at this.
Good work, everyone.
Cool.
Shepard, with those Krogan cannons operational, Cerberus has actually given us the advantage in that system. The enemy's pulling back, but we think they'll try to seize the facility again.
Seems likely.
I'm sending an Alliance team to keep it secure. They've got a foothold in a strong defensive position, thanks to you.
Glad to hear it.
Good work, Commander. Hack it out.
Shepard out. Alliance funding. Stuff. Now, is that an asset? Check. Yeah, Krogan. Krogan 1st Division? Oh, maybe this is... I don't know. That might be from previous mission? The Krogan 1st Division is a conglomeration of infantry and vehicles hastily organized into a single coalition force. The chain of command is divided by clan, with representatives from each serving as officers. Despite ancient differences, fighting the Reapers together is building a spirit of camaraderie among the division's warriors. Krogan from different clans are starting to swap equipment, stories, and even the occasional barrel of Rincol. Nice. Get the synth hall flowing. Alright, so... we have very little to do. This is just return to Balavan. Turret schematics. Yeah, find someone on the Citadel. Yeah, I'm assuming these are out in the universe, galaxy. And then this is a place we haven't found yet. And this is the main quest, so that's all we're doing. I'm not going to run back to the Citadel now to do these two things. So stay tuned for next episode when we finally... yes. It is a promise this time. We finally continue with the main quest after, like, I don't know, almost 2 months or something. Thanks for watching. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.